John Morrissey, Ford Division Advertising Manager, and I would like to talk to you about our advertising plans for 1969. Before I do, on the other side of this record, we have some 25 minutes of musical entertainment recorded by our new group, The Going Thing. We hope that you will enjoy this recording and have many occasions to play. A word about The Going Thing group. It really got its start 2 years ago when Ford Division began to emphasize better ideas. This better idea concept has been so successful that we have continued to use it ever since. This year, we wanted to add something to better ideas. Something that would reflect the spirit of the Ford Division, that would reflect our success in open competition, that would reflect a completely restyled line of Ford, that would reflect the ultimate in performance, the ultimate in luxury in two new Mustang models, that would reflect the best-selling intermediate line, Torino Fairlane, wagon leadership, truck leadership, a line that said momentum. We think we have it. Our theme for 1969 is Ford, it's the going thing. Here's how the Going Thing group handles a brand new Ford Division theme song. Now there's a piece of music that's with it, and the fact that it is with it will rub off on Ford Division and Ford Division product. Now about our advertising. In 1969, we have three basic ideas that we want to plan. First, better ideas. We have them, and we'll advertise them. Secondly, performance. In 1968, Bus spelled performance with a capital F-O-R-D and for good reason. The hot new Torino in its first year in open competition has virtually locked up the NASCAR championship.
Thank you. You must visit. Thank you.
Good. Let's go.
good.
You must come to Japan. 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 You must come to Japan.
Let's buy him something made in Japan.
いらっしゃいませ. Good.
Let's buy him something made in Japan.
ありがとうございます. Good.
To Japan.
I like Japan.
To Japan.
You must come to Japan.
To Japan.
I like Japan.
You must come to Japan.
To Japan.
You must come to Japan. You must come to Japan.
I like Japan.
You must come to Japan.
I like Japan.
You must come to Japan.
I like Japan. Let's buy him something made in Japan.
Thank you. macaroni. Do it over and over again.
Then more of the same cheese, more macaroni.
Begins to sound like Greenland's mouth.
More of the same cheese, more macaroni.
Do it over and over again.
Yes, lots. Actually, we often use them as a first course. Served in the living room on an uncrowded coffee table. That saves having to clear off the dishes from a first course at table. And it helps keep the hostess cool. And a cool hostess is a better hostess always.
Okay, cool hostess. Get with your cool order.
But there should be at least one hot appetizer, like Brussels sprouts wrapped in sizzling bacon.
Beautiful to look at.
All right. And so can tiny canned shrimp in the same oil and lemon juice dressing. All of these can be prepared in the morning. Then more of the same cheese, more macaroni.
Begins to sound like Greenland's mouth.
More of the same cheese, more macaroni.
Do it over and over again.
Well, your butcher is almost as important in this as the steak.
Are you asking the butcher to dinner?
No, but I'm asking him to trim every last snitch of fat off the meat. For six guests, buy a piece of boneless top sirloin or top round. At least 1.5 inches thick, weighing around 4.5 pounds. Ask him to use his sharpest knife and painstakingly strip every bit of fat off the steak. When you get it home, go over it again.
Once, twice?
No fat. I can't repeat that warning too many times. Then more of the same cheese, more macaroni.
Begins to sound like Greenland's mouth.
More of the same cheese, more macaroni.
Do it over and over again.
Then more of the same cheese, more macaroni.
Begins to sound like Greenland's mouth.
More of the same cheese, more macaroni.
Do it over and over again.
You mean a bowl of red caviar, another bowl of finely chopped green onions, and another of commercial sour cream.
Let's have a dinner party for six.
More macaroni.